हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू क्रिएटिव मेडिसिन। इन दिस लेक्चर वी विल लर्न अबाउट
क्लिनिकल फीचर्स ऑफ व्हाट क्लिनिकल फीचर्स ऑफ हाइड्रेटेड सिस्ट। इन द क्लिनिकल फीचर्स ऑफ हाइड्रेटेड सिस्ट एक्चुअली मेल्स आर इक्वली अफेक्टेड विद फीमेल्स इन हाइड्रेटेड सिस्ट एंड इट इज सीन मोस्ट कॉमनली इन द एज ग्रुप ऑफ 45 ईयर्स ऑफ एज। मोस्ट ऑफ द केसेस अराउंड 75% ऑफ द केसेस द हाइड्रेटेड सिस्ट आर सिंगुलर और सॉलिटरी इन नेचर एंड दे आर लोकेटेड इन द राइट लिवर दैट टू इन्वॉल्विंग द सेवेंथ एंड एथ लोब्स ऑफ द लिवर इट इन्वॉल्व। सो इट इज मोस्ट कॉमनली इन द राइट लिवर इन्वॉल्विंग द सेवेंथ एंड एथ लोब्स ऑफ लिवर। सो दीज लिवर एब्सेस आर सॉरी दिस हेपैटिक सिस्ट हेपैटिक सिस्ट आर मोस्टली एसिम्टमैटिक अनलेस कॉम्प्लिकेशंस अकर। बट मोस्ट कॉमन प्रेजेंटेशन इफ यू सी द मोस्ट कॉमन प्रेजेंटेशन इज द पेशेंट विल प्रेजेंट विद एबडोमिनल पेन dyspepsia and vomitings are seen in the hydrated cyst. And if you were asked what is the most common sign, because of the presence of hydrated cysts in the liver enlarges resulting in hepatomegaly, which is the most common sign of hydrated cyst. Sometimes hydrated cyst will also produce a complication. The most common complication is because the hydrated cysts are present in the liver, they can rupture, releasing their contents into the biliary tree or bronchial. They can release their contents into the biliary tree or they can release their content into the pleural cavity. Sorry, they can release their content into the pleural cavity or they can release their content into the peritoneal cavity or sometimes they can even rupture, resulting their content into the pericardial cavity also. So, in the complications, these will mainly rupture of the cyst occurs, which is the important complication. Most commonly, the rupture of the cyst occurs most commonly into the biliary tree. It can also occur into the bronchial tree. Sometimes it can even rupture into the free rupture into the peritoneal cavity, pleural cavity or pericardial cavity is also seen. Now, intrabiliary rupture is the most common complication of hydrated cyst. Okay, whenever there is free rupture into the pleural cavities, peritoneal cavities and pericardial cavities, these will result in disseminated echinococcus. And because the contents inside the inside the hydrated cyst rupture into the pleural cavity, peritoneal cavity or pericardial cavity, so it can cause potential fatal anaphylactic reactions are common.
Thank you and thank you for watching.